A pinpoint gate is primarily used in three-plate multi-cavity cold runner systems to center gate round parts. Pinpoint gates should be designed so they will be automatically degated during the mold open phase. Three-plate pinpoint gate systems require an additional mold parting line so they can be removed from the mold. The third, or additional plate, is called the floating plate and moves along the opening axis of the mold along the guide pins.